the front wheels of his Toro Rosso sheared off, and he ended up in the barriers. He was unscathed, and here's what he had to say about it.
Not really, you know, something broke, it happened. We changed all the car and it would be fine, so don't think about it anymore.
You don't worry that it might happen again?
No,